Is Aryan Khan all set for his Bollywood debut? Well, reports are suggesting so. Aryan Khan, the elder son of Shah Rukh Khan, is reported to be gearing up for his Bollywood debut. Aryan Khan's debut into the Bollywood industry is definitely one of the most awaited debuts of a star kid. People have been eagerly waiting to see Aryan Khan in his father's shoe on the big screen. And recently, he has made headlines regarding his Bollywood debut. But do you know why? Well, Aryan Khan was recently spotted outside the Yash Raj film studio. The star kid looked dapper in white t-shirt and blue denim. Aryan paired it up with white sneakers. The star kid went inside the studio, and as soon as these pictures went viral, people started speculating. Conjectures started doing rounds that Aryan Khan is doing his debut under the Yash Raj Films banner. Many rumors started floating that Aryan Khan's debut movie is being shot inside the YRF studio. But are these speculations really true? Was Aryan Khan at the studios really for his debut movie? Well, before you speculate anything more, let us tell you the actual truth behind Aryan's visit at the YRF studios. Well, Shah Rukh Khan is currently shooting for his upcoming movie Pathaan at the Yash Raj Film Studios. And Aryan visited the YRF studio to see his father, Shah Rukh Khan, shooting for Pathaan. Yes, the star kid was just there to visit his father, who is having a very tight schedule regarding Pathaan. Which means all the speculations regarding Aryan's Bollywood debut is false. Though it is suggested that Aryan Khan will be making this Bollywood debut within few years. Are you excited to see Aryan Khan rocking the silver screen? Let us know your thought in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates in Bollywood.